courtesy of Instagram, Apple Music. Sorry, B. Cardi fans, Cardi B, 25, and Beyoncé, 36, will not be collaborating on a track for the rapper's new album. Cardi unveiled the track list for Invasion of Privacy just days ahead of its release, and while some fans are thrilled that there are only two songs with features, Drip and Party or Cardi, others are disappointed that Queen Bey won't be taking her turn on a song. Where is the Beyoncé feat? One fan whined. Where is what with Queen Bey? Another asked, most likely referring to the rumored title of a song Beyoncé and Cardi allegedly recorded together. Tracklist, I have some surprises, winking face, I know you have some question. Don't ask me and just find out on Friday. Throwing kisses, thank you heart. Invasion of Privacy, Cardi blasted on social media. The reaction was instantaneous, and mostly positive, except in the case of those aforementioned disgruntled fans. Can't have it all, people. Rumors of a Beyoncé, Cardi track started circulating in October 27 when the Bodak Yellow rapper sound engineer Michael Ashby shared a snap on Instagram. It appeared to show a demo recorded by the pair. Wow, this feature is big, he wrote, sending the two fandoms into a frenzy. But Cardi later denied the collaboration, telling Billboard, I don't even know why people are making those speculations, I don't know that man. Invasion of Privacy drops Friday, April 6.